The Alpha SmartTemp Liner featuring Outlast brings a revolutionary level of comfort and temperature control to the prosthetic industry. The Alpha SmartTemp Liner blends silicone with Outlast, the original heat management technology, to absorb and store excess heat from a residual limb. The result is less sweating, less chafing, and all-day comfort. Here's how it works. During the course of each day, a person's body generates heat. Currently, all prosthetic liners act as insulators. Prosthetic liners and sleeves trap body heat within the prosthesis and can lead to sweating. WillowWood has engineered a silicone liner that incorporates Outlast, a phase-changing material which enables the liner to store heat energy. Unlike other liners, the Alpha SmartTemp Liner with Outlast absorbs heat and stores it within the liner, delaying the onset of sweat being produced by the body. The liner will eventually reach a limit of how much heat can be stored. At this point, the person wearing the liner may begin to sweat. The amount of heat generated by a person's body varies depending on a person's metabolism or physiology, such as blood flowing in a limb. The activity being performed. Heat from the environment can also be absorbed by the liner. In order to discharge or empty the heat stored in an Alpha SmartTemp Liner with Outlast, the liner needs to be cooled. This can be done on a person's limb, such as by going into an air-conditioned environment, or the liner may be removed in order to release heat more quickly. As an Alpha SmartTemp Liner with Outlast absorbs heat, the silicone within the liner actually takes on characteristics commonly associated with thermoplastic elastomer or gel liners. At room temperature, the silicone within the liner is already relatively soft. However, as the liner absorbs and stores heat from a person's body, the silicone becomes softer, similar in feel to gel liners. The silicone also begins to adapt to uneven socket pressure, similar to how gel liners perform. When the liner is removed, it cools and releases the stored heat, returning to its original liner shape. How the technology of the Alpha SmartTemp Liner with Outlast works is only part of the story. How the liner performs for amputees tells the full story.
The Alpha SmartTemp Liner, it's the best liner I've ever come across. Normally when I'm working, hunting, playing, you always have to take your liner off, wipe some sweat, you know, get it repositioned. I've had mine on for, at one time, I bet 20 hours without even taking it off, and that's unheard of. The Alpha SmartTemp is like it's the perfect liner. You know, it's the being in the cold or the heat. You're never cold in the winter, but you're never hot in the summer. That's perfect.
Well, with the Alpha SmartTemp Liner, I find that it doesn't matter what activity I'm doing, whether I'm involved in running or biking or putting up hay, everyone at some time in their life is going to come across a situation where they're going to be sweating. And sweating causes skin breakdown. With the Alpha SmartTemp Liner, I don't have that. My leg stays dry, my skin stays perfect, and I can continue my daily activity without even giving it a second thought. From a comfort level, the Alpha SmartTemp, especially during a high level activity, is very comfortable because it absorbs the heat, takes the heat off my leg. I get zero hot spots. And like I said, once I take everything off at the end of the day, there's no skin breakdown and you can't get any more comfortable than that.
A lot of the silicone liners I wore, I mean, you knew that they were silicone, they were hard, they were stiff. By the end of the day, it really hurt. But with the Alpha SmartTemp Liner, it seems to be more like a gel liner than a silicone. It's really soft. There's days that go by that I have no issues at all, and you can really wear it all day long and feel like it's not there. I think I have a really active lifestyle. I mean, I play all the sports, I golf, I coach wrestling, I have two young kids, we farm over 1,000 acres. This has been the best system I've been in for temperature control, for comfort. I would recommend it to anybody who's looking for a liner that's going to feel as close as they can to what they had before they lost their leg.